Metro Madness New Museum, if you please.
My kid can't see.
Metal.
But metals can be melted by the heat of revenge. It's revenge, and it's best served cold. But it can be easily reheated in the microwave of evil.
Well, I think your warranty is about to expire.
Maybe I got an extended warranty.
Warranties are invalid if you don't use the product for its intended purpose.
Oh, girls, you're both pretty. Can I go home now?
Of course. That is, if Metroman can withstand the full, concentrated power of the sun. Fire!
Sir.
Come again?
Warming up, sir.
Warming up! The sun is warming up!
1 second more, and just tippy-tappy-tippy-tap-tap-tip-top more,
honestly.
And we are ready and just...
Oh, on my way, Roxy.
I told you to have things ready. I told you.
Why do you always blame me?
My spider bite is acting!
Your plan is failing. Just admit it.
Yeah, good luck with that one.
Whose side are you on?
The losing side.
Yeah, thank you.
Could someone stamp my frequent kidnapping card?
You of all people know we discontinued that promotion.
Ciao, ciao, all.
Same time next week.
What did he just say?
Crab nuggets?
Fishing record.
Good Lord.
I'm trapped.
What kind of trickery is this?
You mad genius. Your dark gift has finally paid off.
It has?
This dome is obviously lined with copper.
Yeah, so?
Sir, copper drains my powers.
Your weakness is copper?
You're kidding, right?
hopes up just yet.
Look! Metro Man.
Metro Man! Metro Man! Woo!
I did it!
You did it!
Atrocity is back!